Hello and welcome back. In the previous video, we were learning about the horizontal analysis where we compared this year's results compared to the last year and compared to the budget. Now, in the horizontal analysis, it gives only an indication of what revenue line is below last year or below the budget or how much percentage it is. And then it also gives an indication when you compare with the total revenue in compare with the individual line. So this is how we look at it. Let's see, the total revenue, which is down compared to the last year, is 24%. Now you can see whatever lines are above this percentage means they are contributing to the biggest loss. For example, in the segmentation, if the meta segmentation, you can see 51% groups is going down. So groups is one of the major reasons here. Then the even though in terms of value it is total individuals, however when you look at the percentage, it is not really the same percentage which is compared to the overall average, which means this is it is a problem, but it's not that big of the problem. It's the high is a big problem because of the volume, because of the total value, 956,000. So you can identify the problems in both ways, in absolute terms as well as in terms of percentage, because even though here the value is lower in terms of percentage, in terms of value compared to the individual, however it is significantly higher in terms of percentage. So the groups is composed of the corporate association, tours and SMERF. So if you want to drill down to one segment which is creating a problem, is the corporate segment, because out of 653, 571,000 loss is contributed by one single segment, which is corporate. So this is the largest reason for the loss of revenue. And then the second reason of the loss of revenue will be the second highest segment, which is retail, which is down by 15% compared to last year. Now this, as we learned in the previous video as well, the horizontal analysis gives only an indication that okay, this is down, so there is a problem. Now what is the problem and why there is a problem, we would learn how to deal with these things, where to identify, where is the booking source, where is the nationality, what are the nationality of the guests, we will be looking at in the AIDS report, where we can dissect the revenue in more details. So the vertical analysis is when we what we learn vertical analysis is we assume the total to be 100% and then we look at the ratio of individual business. This is to understand the segmentation or the contribution of each business item, is business value to the total. So here you can see last year the individuals were 80% of the total revenue, 19% were the permanent were the group business. Compared to this year, now is 87% and 12%. So even though, so this is called a common size. So if you assume 100 revenue, so groups are actually a problem, because previously they are contributing 19% of the total revenue, now they are contributing 12% of the total revenue. Even though the retail, the individual section has increased, which is to 83%, but does it mean they are good? No, they are not good. They are still lower than, they are, even though they are better than the last year, but however in terms of value they are down, because overall revenue is down. Overall revenue is down. Which segment has increased? You can see compared to the last year. So how the 80 becomes 87. So 31 becomes 35. So retail business increased in ratio. However, in value it go down. 20% comes to 23%. Negotiated segment, the whole qualified segment remains the same, 10% each. And then the, in fact the wholesale revenue also went down from 8% to 7%. So means, while the business is the even though the total business is down, the amount, the area of concerns are really the long wholesale, because this is the contribution is getting down, the groups which are contribution is getting down. So even though the total revenue is lowering down compared to last year, these are the segments which are even performing even worse, because they are most likely the reasons why the revenue is going down significantly. So when, if you see in terms of value, you will see here that the wholesale segment is down by 187. It's not very significant in value compared to a retail segment, compared to the other three segments, negotiated and the groups. However, when you compare in terms of ratio, which is going down from 8% to 7%, it becomes significant. It becomes a concern because you are losing market share. Now, normally we combine both the analysis, both type of analysis, the horizontal and vertical, to understand and give more insights. We're going to be looking at the more operational statistics like ADR. ADR you can see from here, which is a kind of ratio analysis. So the revenue, even if it's come down from 6.5 million to 4.9, so what is the reason? The one reason is the volume, loss of volume. So here you can see the hotel was able to sell 39,000 room nights. Now it's able to sell only 27,000 room nights. But the rate at which it is selling is increased. Average is selling 167 to 163. So means the hotel has increased its prices compared to previous year to this year. However, it has lost on the volume. But the loss or the increase in the rate has by far offset it by the loss of revenue. So is it a good strategy? It seems it's not, because even though the price has increased, however the total revenue has gone down. But it again depends. We cannot just justify or judge based on this, because there can be many more factors which are affecting the loss of businesses. So in the future videos, we've been looking at more on the marketing analysis reports, which can support to understand why these segmentations are down and how we can understand more in details. Thank you very much.